how to install and log into Stremio on your Android device. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can install and log into your Stremio on your Android device. So navigate to your Play Store. On your Play Store, just search for the Stremio. Once you have searched for the Stremio, you have to download the Stremio on your device. Wait until the Stremio has been successfully installed. So once you have successfully installed the Stremio on your device, just launch the Stremio app here. Just go for the open option and open up the Stremio app. And you have to allow the application to send you automatically anonymous error report here. Just go and accept your privacy and policy. So if you don't have account, just go for the sign up here. So you can write your email, password and confirm your password. Also, you can continue with your Facebook account on your Stremio. So you have to choose the platform that you are comfortable with. And just go for the continue option here. So here you can see that the Stremio has been logging with the Facebook, and you have to read and agree with the Stremio privacy and terms of condition, and just go and right click on the tick box and tap on the continue option. So here you can see that you have been successfully logged into your Stremio account. Just go for the setting icon and you can see the setting here. So on the top right, so with the help of this process, you can easily So with the help of this simple step, you can easily log in and install the Stremio on your device. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.